Welcome back. This is the RPG Chick. Ready for some more Pillars of Eternity here. Before I go forward into this mansion, which we can see through, it appears deserted. No kidding. Nobody here but us ghosts. I want to see if our reputation has increased. Still eccentric with the Defiance Bay. Ally, faintly good with Knights of the Crucible. Okay, we might have to go back. I want this to increase because then we can help Adair. Unfortunately, the... I hear those things. It's like in Skyrim when you hear the skeletons, they're like grinding their teeth or something.
Eh?
Yeah. We need help with Adair's past, something about his family or something like that. And then we might be able to get into that. What do you call it? That meeting that's going on, maybe. Valtas Manor.
Mm-hmm. No problem.
Got a problem. Can we just make our way over that? I don't know. There's no one living in here, but I don't think it's actually deserted. It doesn't look like we can go up. Broken chairs, upended tables, and shattered vases block the stairs. Splintered planks shift precariously.
Yeah.
Yeah. Spooky place. Beer. Yeah, why not? I wouldn't drink beer that's sitting around this place, but whatever. Huh? Ghoul time. I think we're gonna bother with these guys with the ranged weapons. Let's just dive right in. Oh, there's a Dargul. Those things are tough. I'm just gonna go for Amplified Thrust. As usual. And I'm not sure if I activate Canna. Durance, I'm just gonna have run up.
Quit.
Oh, they're gonna run up to us, okay. Yeah, just hit him again. Yeah, that was wasted. Try it now. Off of Canna.
This isn't working!
This thing's ineffective. Canna, can you hit? Adair, can you hit him? Yeah.
Okay. This isn't working.
Theodas ranged. Take it around these guys. Arcane assault. Again. Now the Dargul.
Lava will be on seek.
That's it.
Did I select that or not?
Lava will be
more time. Palagina, go to ranged.
Quay?
Yeah, Quay. Come on, everyone, line up.
This isn't working!
We'll make it work. Are we all attacking this thing?
That's it!
Guess we gotta get Kanna a better weapon. I think, once we get out of here, once we finish Heritage Hill, we'll work on, enchanting weapons, making food, and all that kind of stuff. Because I've been putting that off.
No problem.
You got a problem. I'm just gonna sneak in case there's secrets. Table. Rite of Ancient Legends. Allows the reader to grant a specific skill bonus to all of his or her allies for a long duration. A specific one. Can we choose it, I guess? Oh, friendly AoE plus 3 lore for 120 seconds. Okay. I'm just gonna give it to Palagina because he can't hold anymore. Adirian Dialects. Lord Valtas' Will. Let's read the will. A last will and testament has been carefully drawn up on a stained piece of sackcloth. It lists Lord Valtas' various titles and holdings, ending with the following. Should no member of my family survive, it is my wish that my wealth and property be dispensed to the Crucible Knights. Let my wife and children and me be buried with my forebears in the Valtas family tomb at the right hand of Duke Hadret. Signed, Valerio Valtas, 5th Lord of House Valtas. Now this Adirian Dialects, easiest way to go is to see if we have two of them. I think I've read something like that. Maybe not. It was a bluish book. I do! We do have it, okay. Not gonna read it again. Once is enough for everything. Alright. Continuing in this Valtas mansion. Lord Valtas says, Seda, let us in. Lady Valtas says, it's safe. Come out now. Emilio Valtas says, open the door, Seda. Lady Valtas... They're Dargles. The female Dargle sniffs the air and whirls around, hissing, Survivor! Okay. New task? Well, okay. Let's look at that in a bit. New task. Lord Valtas. Alright. Let's go for the Lord, the Great Lord himself. Durant's just run forward here. So we can get us with his awesome buffs. We're all gonna attack the Lord right now. Or try to. Now I guess this moves with them. Focus on the Lord here. Literally, focus. I'm not sure if Necrotic Lance will work on them. burning will, I guess, right? They're basically zombies. You can burn zombies. Ooh, combusting wounds.
Eh?
Oh, there's more of them. There's some ghouls here as well. We need to move out of the way.
Yeah.
Well, I'm trying to unpause here. Palagina.
Quit.
Yeah, let him through. Alright, Holy Radiance. He's weakened. That's not good. You can still cast that. Alright. Oh, she can't. She's out of focus. Yeah. Yeah, she has to just wade into it attack right now. Might as well finish off this ghoul and then we'll focus on the rest. Go here. Palagina? She hasn't moved into battle? Chunks! Let's finish off the ghoul. Do something here. Aloth. Yeah, keep hitting him. Knockdown. Fiery sword thingy. Thetis, wow, got her stuff back here. Do these things still have souls in them? Between a cipher and an ally. Ecto-psychic echo. How about like this? That's her, right? Yeah. Ooh, nice! First time trying that one. Adair killed Emilio. I want to see how much that did. 19 crush damage. Oh, it just looked impressive, I guess. Alright, everybody. Palagina, come on. Some severe pathing problems. Oh, plus they're doing the crushing on her, right? Is it still working? Oh, Durance. I don't think he's being attacked anymore. Aloth crits her for 15 crush damage. Awesome. Oh, chunks. Nice. Bunch of vessel flesh and assorted coins. Well, I don't know about his will. I think we're gonna keep that stuff. Nothing to look at in this room. I've got a doorway and a door. Oh, and another doorway. Let's continue going this way. Meaning, I guess that's southwest?
Keeping an eye out.
I tend to go for doorways. Door second. That's an interesting looking bed. Truly, truly. Valtas Manor Key. This ornate brass key displays the symbol of House Valtas, a cross sword and spear. Cool. Traps? Traps? No?
I can do that.
A crossbow. 289 copper and a scroll of binding web. A lot of those. A lot of those scrolls.
Yeah.
Yeah. Before we go through yon door, let's check down here. Because again, open doorway I tend to go through. So things will creep up on us. They don't in this game. Oh, we've been here. Right, okay. Is there any place we haven't been yet? I guess not. We've explored it all. Except for that doorway. So let's check it out. I wonder if it'll open that other tomb. Oh, we have to unlock it with this. Now they were trying to get in here. Much treasures? No baddies. Wand light shines from behind the map. There's a ragged hole to the outside as if someone dug through. I want to see that addendum. Where is it? Which one? I forget the names of all these. Cinders of Faith? No. I really gotta make note of what appears. I'm tired. Well, someone dug through over there. Let's look over here. A cat! There's a cat stuck in here. Scale armor and a bunch of copper. This sharp-eyed cat is a prodigious mouser and often goes bounding off the path in search of small prey. Let's put it in there for now. Valtas Groundskeeper Letter. This is a note addressed to the household staff. Please see to it that the family mausoleum is swept and the marble polished. The key is hanging, as always, in the kitchen by the oven. Where the hell's the kitchen? Safe haven. I stumbled upon a bizarre scene in Heritage Hill Manor. Three gargoyles were crowded around a door, calling for someone called Seda. Search for Seda. There's a small opening to the outside. Someone must have pried a section of the wall loose. Where this person went from there is the next question. I found a letter directing the groundskeepers to claim the family mausoleum. It states that the key is kept above the stove in the kitchen. Seda's father left a will in which he requested that he and his loved ones be buried in the Valtas family mausoleum at the right hand of Duke Hadrid. Okay, that might be that mausoleum. So where's this kitchen? I think this place is clear. Well, we can't dig through there. Looking for a stove. That's a bedroom. That's like a map room or something. It's like a storage pantry area. Oh, see, no kitchen. Maybe we've got the key. Maybe that's the key that we need. I don't know. The Valtas Manor key. Do we still have that? Rusty bronze key? I don't know. We can go up there. Oh, I didn't know that.
Nice and quiet.
Can we? Oh no, that's not up. Never mind. We're taking all different routes. Okay. All right. Go back for that manor. Well, not manor, mausoleum. We're exiting the manor. I hate that. We're over here, damn it. There's the Valtas Mausoleum. Marked it for us. Nice. Still have to explore down here and all that crap. I suppose we've got the key. Seda! Hi! How you doing? A little girl cowers in the back of the tomb. Her face is streaked with dirt, and even in the shadows you can tell she's far too thin. She watches you, holding her breath. Huh! Number three, that's funny. It's all right. You're safe. She inches into the candlelight. Her clothes are little more than filthy rags now, but ripped and stained fabric looks like embroidered silk. You have to be quiet. Noise brings the hungry people.
I wouldn't call them people.
Canna says, a grim lesson for a child to learn. Poor lass. How long has she been here? My name is Seda. Are you hiding from them too? She watches the door of the vault, her eyes wide and careful. Tell me what happened to you. Her eyes take on a distant look. Her legs start to tremble. Perception. You're frightened and you've been stuck here for too long, but try to remember what happened before. I wonder what happens if I hit one. Nothing. I figured it would make a sound or something. She takes a deep breath and stares at the stone floor. There was a big noise and light in the sky. Everyone thought it was a storm, but then people started waking up. After they died, I mean. She twists her shredded sleeve into knots. A big noise and light in the sky. Like someone cast this huge spell over the whole place. Mother and father and Emilio boarded up the door, but the hungry people found our house. Her fidgeting becomes more agitated. They fought, but the hungry people always get up again. They broke through the door, and mother told me to hide. And then I came here to hide, but the door got stuck, and I didn't know when it would be safe outside. Where's your family? She just told us. I just want to see what she says. At the house, mother told me to hide and not let anyone in. Then I heard a lot of noise, fighting and yelling, and... her eyes glaze over. And then Mother told me to open the door again, but she didn't sound right. Who are the hungry people? I want to see how much she knows. She whispers, and her eyes are round with terror. The ones outside. They don't sleep or die, but they eat. You need to get out of here. I don't want to tell her, number one. She's going to figure out that those are her parents. Or that they killed her parents. Is it safe? Are the hungry people out there? It's still dangerous, but the path to the main gate should be clear. Run for it. I kind of feel like I should clear out the rest of this place first. Hope she'll be alright. I don't have an option to change my mind. I won't let anything catch me, I promise. Test completed. I sent Seda out of the district. She couldn't stay in the tomb much longer, and the way back was clear. Cool. Not increasing. My reputation hasn't changed yet. Nestled among the candles are the odds and ends of a patchwork family memorial. Valian Luces, a cameo etching of a woman in finery and a turquoise necklace. Got stuff here.
Eyes open.
I'm sure that's trapped. No? Huh. Well, let's check this out. And of course I got more background messages. Some coinage. More coinage. Ugh! Oh my god!
I fear we've lost the angry one!
Nah, he's alright. Got the rest again. An iridescent scarab figurine. Someone's an Adra beetle, or Adra beetle, however you say it. This Adra figurine is shaped like a small beetle. Its colorful shell catches the light in strange ways, changing hues as it's turned in one's hand. Oh, look at the... That's pretty expensive. Nice. Awesome, I like it. One per rest. Now. Yeah, we put it here.
Tell me.
How do I use it? I forgot how to use my quick items. Isn't that terrible? I'll switch it back to melee anyway.
Hey. Yes?
I'm ready.
On your word.
On my word.
I'm ready.
I forget. I know how to do it in, like, Infinity Engine games. You, right-click, but, doesn't do anything. I'm just gonna use it in combat. You know, in combat I know I'll figure it out. Background messages! Read 'em, Palagina! Then we'll rest. Max Christensen, to all my fellow adventurers that made the pledge, I salute you. Nico, the Chosen One, Kolsti. It is better to be lost together than be alone in any place. Nico, the Chosen One, Kolsti. James Houston, he feared his fate too much. Twinkie and Zinger. To two amazing feline companions, may they be immortalized in remembrance. Umbra Lupus the 15th, a man of few words. Vin, The only thing worse than dying is never having truly lived. I agree. Cloyne Churchfire. I'm above average. Piff Demester. He should have known that you must never try to fry a fish with a fireball when you have drunk too much vodka. Korbox. Nothing more than a footnote in today's history books. He is believed to be one of many who helped create today's society. Okay. Christian Sex. Sex? Enjoy the game, Lud. Thanks, but don't call me Lud. Arslan Ildarovich Galeev. There should probably be something meaningful and profound here, but all I can say is good luck, have fun, and love each other. Ray Ung. In the end, only three things matter. How much I loved my sweet wife Jean and my lovely daughter Belle. How gently I lived and how gracefully I let go of things not meant for me. Roy. C.S. Benjamin. You find the last known copy of Dreamtime, the Gilgarum, which vanished with the author when the ship carrying its first print run disappeared on the Amazon River. But do you dare to read it? I found no such thing. Edric the Mighty. Please bury me with my stuff. David Guffey III. I hope you see this someday, David. I love you and wanted you to be in a game, as games are a big part of your dad's life. Hopefully we can play this together. I love you. That's awesome. Gamers who are parents rock. And on that, let's sleep. Okay. Seems like a good time to end things off. We've completed the, forget what this is. Hold on a second. Because now it's killing me. Literally. The Valtas. The whole Valtas story wrapped up here. Thanks for watching. See you next time and endure. In enduring, grow strong.